Good job, boys. Guess that Eggman was a fake after all.
Of course it was.
Oh?
Listen carefully. There's a jungle just to the north of here. Go there immediately.
Got it.
You know what? Our client sure seems to know a lot about this Dr. Eggman guy.
Definitely an agent. A relative, perhaps.
Strangely enough, I had the same weird feeling about our client's real identity. It could be you-know-who.